Hi guys, we're going to talk about voltage regulators and the heatsink, how to install them. Okay, so we not end up basically. That's what's going to happen if we don't have a heatsink. Okay. We got a heatsink here. There's a little silicone cloth you put in the middle, the voltage regulator, and you got a little screw here as well. And the Thanks for watching and see you next time.